Hi, I'm Mohsin. So I read To Kill a Mockingbird and I really enjoyed it. So here are the lessons jo maine learn kiye and I hope you will share as well. So the lesson number one, we always fear the unknown. हमेशा लाइफ में जिस चीज़ का हमें पता नहीं होता, जिस चीज़ से हमारा इंटरेक्शन नहीं हुआ होता, जिस चीज़ के बारे में हमें इंफॉर्मेशन नहीं होती, जिस चीज़ से हमें फेमिलैरिटी क्रिएट नहीं होती, वी ऑलवेज फियर एज ह्यूमन बींग्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल डोंट नो कि अर्थक्वेक कैसे होता है एंड क्यों होता है, एंड दे आर टेरिफाइड ऑफ इट वेन एवर देर इज एन अर्थक्वेक. लेकिन वेन यू नो कि सीज़मिक वेव्स दे आर कमिंग टूवर्ड द अपर मोस्ट सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ, देन यू नो you have now created a familiarity with it, so now you are no longer that afraid of it. बहुत बार लाइफ में ऐसे होता है जिस चीज़ से हम डरते हैं और हमारे दरमियान ये गैप होता है और जिसमें हम इंटरेक्शन नहीं कर रहे होते उस चीज़ के साथ, सो वी ट्राई टू क्रिएट मिस इन्फॉर्मेशन, प्रेजुडिसेस, ऐसा होगा, ऐसा हो सकता है, अजम्पशन, विदाउट एवर टेस्टिफाइंग देम. द सेकेंड लेसन इज, you cannot understand a person unless you walk around in his or her shoes and skin. I think that is so true. हम लोगों को जज करते हैं on the basis of religion, on the basis of socio economics, on the basis of cultural reasons or on the basis of historical information and all that stuff, which we shouldn't. It is so hard to understand human beings because they are so complex. We try to oversimplify things because of the cognitive biases in our minds. And I think we shouldn't do it. Even कि मैं अभी भी struggle करता हूँ इस चीज़ के साथ. Do not judge other people. But yes, it is a human tendency to judge other people, because we are always trying to oversimplify the information that is in front of us. Rather than going deep and trying to understand what the complexity of the situation. That was the thing that really illuminated, that resonated with me. I guess it was Carl Jung who said that thinking is hard, that's why most people judge. So that was one of the most important lessons that I learned from that book. I really enjoyed it. I highly recommend to anybody to read it. So Mohsin, I'll see what you have learned from the book. I'll be looking forward to it. See ya.